Step 5 is running your app. Remember, there are two modes in WAM, development mode and run mode. So far, we've been in development mode, so we can edit our apps. To see your app in runtime, click Run App in the upper right corner. Now your app will be in run mode, so when you click your button instead of bringing up the property editor, you'll actually execute the scripts that we just put in. Congratulations, you just created your first app.